προσφέρει η εταιρεία και μεγάλος χορηγός της σημερινής διοργάνωσης. Advanced Hair Clinics, μία εταιρεία μεγάλη με βραβεύσεις από το εξωτερικό για πρόληψη και αντιμετώπιση τριχοφυΐας.
Ladies and gentlemen, our next contest is a Muay Thai Grand Prix International Super Fight fought over 5 3-minute rounds at under 81 kilograms. Please welcome our first fighter making his way to the blue corner. From Spain, Omar Marino!
DJ Khaled! All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. And every time I step up in the building, everybody hands go up. And they stay there.
And please welcome our second fighter making his way to the red corner. From Greece, Alexandros Milos! Introducing these two Muay Thai warriors once again. Fighting out of the blue corner. This fighter weighed in at 79.3 kilograms. He has a record of 23 wins and 7 losses. He represents Barcelona in Spain. He is Omar Marino. And fighting out of the red corner. This fighter weighed in at 80.5 kilograms. He has a record of 33 wins and 4 losses. He represents the Rama camp in Greece. He is Alexandros Milos!
Thank you. Right, gentlemen, make sure you obey the rules and follow the commands. Fight, break, and stop. Yeah, go back to your corners and come out fighting. Judge. 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 Timekeeper. Fight.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Muay Thai Grand Prix main event. Omar Moreno in the blue corner. Alexander Milos in the red corner.
We know Alexander Milos from the Muay Thai Grand Prix. He had one of the best knockouts I've ever seen on this show.
It was actually one of the worst to watch.
Yeah, it was difficult to watch. He's a guy that really is really, really violent with his left hook. Really strong kicks, strong base, nice right straight to the body.
And a front kick. And a tip to stop the leg kick.
Let's see if Omar can use his length here.
Oh, these tips are coming one after the other. Milos is making good use of the tip. Now closing in with some elbow. And a right straight to the body and a left hook.
We gotta watch out for that left hook if you're Omar. If you've been film studying, you saw that fight, you saw that left hook land, you know you don't want none of that.
Leg kicks coming from Milos way. Now more than safe distance. Milos checking that kick. Big elbow landed by Milos.
You could hear that elbow crack off of Omar's skull. The power this guy has is dangerous.
And another elbow. Now Milos chasing in with a knee.
And Omar is looking very calm here, Alex. Very calm, even though he's eating some big, big shots.
Oh, that head kick was close, though. And that thin kick landed. Now Omar looks like he's just holding on. Milos is still on the aggressive side. And a knee, elbow will miss.
Milos is really, really strong in the clinch. You can just see he's a physical guy for this weight.
And look at him checking the distance.
Measuring elbow.
Shock elbow. Sending Moreno to the ground.
Three. Four. Five. Six, seven, eight.
Good
to continue.
Moreno's up. Milos walks in confident. Big left hook and send Moreno to the ground again. We have a towel. The fight is over.
Και επεμβατική και μη επεμβατική θεραπεία της τριχόπτωσης και αραίωσης για γυναίκες και άντρες. Παρακαλώ πολύ για την απονομή. Καλώ τον Δόκτωρ Αναστάσιο Βεκρή, και την κυρία Ζωή Κολοτούρου.
Ladies and gentlemen, at 2 minutes 15 seconds of the very first round, we have a winner by way of knockout, Alexandros Milos.